Hi guys, and what you're looking right now is my new game, mini game in Minecraft called Cycle Run. Should be actually Cycle Jump, but whatever. So here's the picture. Shows Nunix04. That is supposed to be a race car. That's the player, and that's the cycle. And that's just a creeper, like every Minecraft game should have. And there's the grass and stuff. So yeah, I put a download link in the description, and it's in a zip file. But right now I won't go over it that much. So yeah, so this way, go down here, da 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 da. This way, follow the path, and this way. But you can see there's a sign here saying experiment. Incorrect spelling. I don't know. I don't feel like checking the spelling in fails ahead. That's not a fail, but those are. So we go here and this way and this way. See how it works and play again or play. So you see there's a pressure plate right there. So no, first jump is always hard. So don't rage about it. And before anything, that what this game is about is you're on this piston loop. Well, not loop, I don't know. Yeah, I think it's loop. And you have to jump with that without falling through the block. And it's cycle run because it's a cycle of blocks. The blocks go around and around. And you're pretty much running because you're kind of moving the blocks in the, well, yeah, sorta. It should be cycle jump because you jump, but again, whatever. So, yeah. Now, to start, you press that and don't worry about closing the trapdoor. Thank you. Okay, so. No, I fell. And I press that pressure plate and it resets the whole system. So let's go at it again one more time and woo! Ah, dang it! So yeah. And here's a quick preview of it. You press the button and it goes on this AND gate, I think, or NOR gate, I don't know. That makes this clock. Or pulsar that makes the pistons go, make the blocks go round and round, round and round, round and round, and then the pressure plate goes to the AND gate and turns that off. And this is just going up and wiring every piston at the correct timing. And just so you know, here's a major update that I'm working. Update coming soon. Score will be added, so you can keep a score. There will be scores, so you can see what's your best score and stuff. So yeah, that's about it for this game. And I have the file on 4 shared, and it's on zip file. So you'll have to unzip it. And then you would just put it on your saves folder on Minecraft. On your Minecraft folder. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, and please subscribe, like, favorite, comment. And again, thank you so much for watching, and can you please download the world, because that will really help me, and I'll be pretty happy. So thank you for watching for the third time. Like a mouse.